wonder, what in the world are they trying to tell you? Because in my philosophy, the best thing in life are free. However, since today I will tell you the best thing in life is wrong within. What does it mean? Think about it. There's a lot of time we take things for granted. It's all up to us when something good happens. For example, someone gave you a flower for your birthday, or someone out of the blue gave you or said thank you to you for no reason. A normal human being would be thinking, what actually do they want from me? We think it's the best thing in life, but it's our perception. If we were to keep thinking that there's always something behind that person's mind whenever they do something nice to you, then definitely the best thing in life you can never get, because you're always going to think, what is it that the person is trying to get from me? If we ourselves don't have the right mindset to think that maybe we were kind to that person, and that's why the gift came. The best thing in life is not always free. It comes with a lot of work that people may think that it's free because we gave them for free. But for us, we actually took an effort. And that's why the best thing in life is from within.